You gotta take it. Put in. I'm on my own call. I'd like to see what happened.
I do.
We don't play Monday.
That was fun.
Marcus and Marcus said,
yeah, I got boyfriends in jail. I'm going to go to jail.
They're killing you, ain't they? Just barely.
Good job!
What did they drop?
I think on this car, I don't know.
What did she drop?
It's at 35 or
80 or 83. It's still on the bypass.
It's 83.
No bypass. It's still on the bypass.
It's 83, right? Yeah, it's 83. It's right
first
there.
It's the first silver exit.
It's
2-1.
It's right there where the rock or roses or whatever it is. Yeah, it's that exit off the exit.
Oh, yeah.
And then you go to the red lot, you take a right, you turn down just a little bit, and it's like not even a mile.
Got it.
On your left. You'll see that.
You're right through the middle of town where the road split.
He's aggressive with that one.
It's the middle of town where the road splits. One lane's on one side of town, the other's on this side of town.
Yeah. What? You want up there?
There you go.
Good job, boys.
Yeah. And now mom won't drop me back enough to finish, so.
I like that one.
We have one that's a camo and a blue like that in the car.
You got a camo one?
Yeah, it's Reggie. Gave it to me.
I think Devin's the blue one.
Wait till my She says you got a bright green.
Okay. Well, I want Campbell because I'm gonna wear it to Texas.
It's like the one that Noah has.
Yeah,
on.
That'd be awesome.
We won it at the last time.
Yeah,
and
I don't wear mine.
Look, you don't sell them.
I don't like the way it feels because I have big ears and I'm gonna sell my
ears.
There you go. See? Yeah, that's right, AJ.
Good job, AJ. There you go.
He is always buying them clothes. Yeah. Yeah. But you don't feel like Kendall at the end of the box.
I want to wear it.
It's got sweat in it. I want to wear it.
And my thing is I have a small chair.
You run for everybody. I'm going to run for it. Reggie can only run for Reggie.
Put your ears in, duck them in.
I mean, it hurts my ears. I don't like rims. The only thing I really wear is a visor, and that's like the beach.
That's what I want for. I ain't gonna have time to go to Texas, so gotta help her and get some.
Nice play.
I gotta go. I'm flying out on the 14th, and we're driving back on the 5-hour drive.
What's this, 5 hours?
5-hour flight, sorry. And then it's like weather. I don't remember how
many. 23 hours.
Yeah, 23.
Cascotti,
it's El Paso.
Cascotti, mom, me, and all of them had to drive to go get from Texas. And
I thought it was about 23, 24 hours
to
drive.
Yeah, Scotty said they drove it all the way through because he was about to kill Papaw. Because Papaw had to miss it. Yeah. And Papaw thought he was killing him.
I mean, I got to drive one of her other cars. We got one, two cars, and I got to drive one of the others back.
Ooh,
that's
gonna be tough. I couldn't do
it. It's a 5-hour flight. I know you got to fly from here to Atlanta.
I'm a YouTube driver. That's what you do for a living.
Yeah.
I
might have to stop every now and then to talk about my back.
Yeah, see, my back isn't the issue or anything. I get so slow driving. If I'm driving, like, straight, and it's just a straight way, I just get so slow. Now, if you're stuck, I'll be fine.
Hell, you want to be one of the dangerous guys.
You've got to keep me entertained, if not, I'm going to go to sleep.
I'll take it up. I'll take it over for you, man.
Ask Ben if you're done with it, put it in the bag. Or have you already eaten?
I mean, you got dirt in your hand.
Okay.
You got a hat too, huh? Keep your head eyes.
You got to keep your hat on. No, keep it on. You want to wear the doggy? Wear the doggy. Wear the doggy. And the chairman and Papa, keep it on. Oh my God.
There you go.
They're
coming the wrong way.
We did too. We didn't know you were supposed to do that.
I was going down here and just come back around. Only thing is, I'll be scared to park right here. Especially back here.
Hey,
Mom.
Yeah, you can use any of those. Oh, really? Yeah, it's okay. I don't care which one you use. Bring your own. Yeah, I did not. No, I don't need it. 2-1. Right, 2-2.
Hold on. I'm going to take these chairs away from me. I had to go change the attitude.
Yeah, I will.
Yes, no, I live in Brassett. I coach at I work at Coach's Lunch. So I live in Brassett City.
We gonna start out 1-1.
Yeah, 1-1, no foul. It is 3-0. Bottom of 3.
Yeah, we played against them over in Cherokee. Come on, Noah.
Real easy, real easy. 2-1. 3-1. A little short, Thank you, man.
Is the door locked?
No, it shouldn't be.
Is the door locked?
No, you should be able to just touch it and use the handle. 3-2. Kristen, you got 3-2? Thank you, man.
Maybe help him get home.
I thought he was gonna let me shoot drive home. He probably just grabbed the hold of the handle and just pulled and it shut.
Ha ha.
That's fine.
I have a blue one if y'all have the other
one. I got two blue ones at the house. I'll wear that other one. I got one and it's brand new and ain't been used
yet. Well, if we win and we get half again, you can have my son every month. Never.
I got a darker one that we won down in Gastonia.
It hurt my ears.
It ain't got sweat all over it. I'll wear it.
Right in the
corner. Right here.
two.
Good hit. Oh.
Good job, Noah.
His feet was on the. Yep, his feet was on the bag.
He was.
I didn't
great throw. Now one.
Throw the bat at you now.
It's all good. How many?
Four.
Thank you. We got 6-3.
Come on.
do want this. Just a bit inside.
Swing the hell out of him back to the bubble.
AJ hit one. Oh, it's a good mingo, isn't it? They would make the fence.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the unprobably bubble here. You watch them stay down. Mm-hmm. Could they get more contact with the ball? And they spin up and up. Like a regular back, they'll stay down. I know either. I don't know where you had me from that yellow for the 32 or something.
You see him over
there? I seen Bruce. Didn't see Eddie yet. The only thing about Eddie is, we get over there, we just hope. Game, always $20, everybody bring $20. Then he, text box, bring $25. I was like, God damn.
Then
he, on the way over here, he texts me something, we need 30. I'm like, God damn. Time to get over, it's gonna be 50.
Yeah, no shit.
Where's the hype with fucking Eddie?
I played against him. I ain't never played with him.
Yes, there is.
Shit out there in time. I know there's one dude who won 5 bucks for that ball for the fucking league. They hit that fucking ball himself. I think we play on the short field. It's the first game short field, the second game.
And the road cup in that, so that's
all right.
I know they didn't have one game on that one.
Two.
Them bases are too close together.
You got 6-5, bottom of 5?
Good hit, Reggie.
That's just mean. Thank you. Yes, sir. Hey, thanks for getting out of line. You're going to run for him, really? Let it go back.
No, he's there.
He's back. That's my first baseman. Right? Yeah.
You go,
I go.
Now, ball, play heads, play heads!
Oh,
at
least I thought
he
did. I don't know if he did or not. Let me see that orange bat. Hey, Jack, you talking about
it? We play here, we play back and back. Here, then over there.
Yeah, it was right on top of it.
Thank you.
Last inning.
What's up, bud? Guys, ears.
What are you working?
Yeah.
6'5". Last inning. Yeah. Yep. 6th inning. Last at bat. 6'5". Down one. Need two. You got to play one more inning. Hey, you got like 2 or 3 minutes before it's over, so you'll finish this inning.
Maybe we switch jobs.
Daddy ain't the only one who's not paying.
Two strikes on one.
Yeah, I went to the bar yesterday to stay with my friends, you know, because we all got another kitchen. And I walked in there.
Yes, what the hell, bro? Because they've never seen me with short hair.
It's
been a long time for me. Well,
I know you're small, but I don't think you're that small.
Brother!
Yes, sir. Alright, you got everyone on the side of you. You're too fast. Alright, you're too fast. Yeah. Yeah.
You need to wear it?
Got two. You got 8-6 at the moment. Gotta have three. I keep writing my name on this. I'm the only one doing it, I guess.
Seven support. I mean, the people that keeps holding down the fort. Yeah, they got your back. That's a fact indeed. 'Cause you can text them anytime. They got the answers.